With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, given question we have to match the following. In column 1 we have acetic acid and water, acetic acid and benzene, polymer and water, and vapor pressure of liquid decreases. And in column 2 there are statement related to one of these options. Okay, this last is delta TS, this is delta TB observed. Okay, it is blurred, but it is delta TB observed greater than delta TB calculated. Okay, this is our fourth option in the column second. So starting with our first, when we add acetic acid in water, on adding acetic acid in water, what will happen is, see, acetic acid will dissociate into two ions. It will give CH3COH will dissociate in CH3COO- plus H plus. Now, as we know, for these type of solution, the observed delta TB, that is the depression and freezing point, will be equals to molal elevation constant into molality into Van't Hoff factor. Okay, this is Van't Hoff factor. Van't Hoff factor. Okay, this is Van't Hoff factor and this is delta TB observed. Okay, now when we calculate delta TB calculated, delta TB calculated will be equals to KB into molality. Okay, so as we can see, delta TB observed upon delta TB calculated is I, and I for this dissociation will be greater than 1. So our A is matched with S, that delta TB observed is greater than delta TB calculated. Okay, so our A is matched with S. Okay, this is our first answer. When we talk about acetic acid in benzene, so acetic acid in benzene dimerizes. Acetic acid, two molecule, dimerizes in benzene. So we can see the molecular weight will increase. Okay, molecular weight will increase. So our B is matched with our R, molecular mass observed will be greater than molecular mass, actual molecular mass. Why? Since actual molecular mass we will assume to be 60. Okay, by calculation it will come out to be 60, but in solution it is dimerizing. So observed molecular weight will be greater than 60. Okay, so this is our B and it is matched with, as we can see, R. Okay, B is matched with R. Now, if we talk about our third column, in our third column, polymer in water neither associate nor dissociate. This is a fact that polymer neither associate nor dissociate. So, C will be matched with P. And last is vapor pressure of liquid decrease when a non-volatile solute is added. Okay, this is relative lowering in vapor pressure. Relative lowering in vapor pressure. Okay, this is one colligative property, that vapor pressure will decrease whenever we add non-volatile solute. Okay, a solute which has a, like salt and water. And this type of relative lowering is given by, see, this is the relative lowering. Okay, there will be decrease in vapor pressure and it is equal to mole fraction of non-volatile solute. Okay, so vapor pressure always decreases when we add a non-volatile solute. So our match the following answer are as follow. Okay, these are our answer for the match the following.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.